with it.
Get your sexy out.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy out.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy out.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy out.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy out.
Go ahead, be gone with it.
Get your sexy out.
You ready?
Yes.
You ready?
Yes.
Me. 717-333-0705. Music to dance to radio.
Guys, no, yeah, it was musicians, but who was it? Musicians. Well, you know, I was bound to have one here. You guys don't know who that was. You know who that was, Troy?
I really don't.
Really? I thought you have a you're up on music. I thought you'd know who that was. Billy Squire. Remember him? Remember the song "Stroke Me"? He says no.
Talk about strange voice conversation in the chat room. Talk about strange
reference in songs.
Oh, is there something going on in the chat room I haven't seen? I must be missing something.
Mark thought I had a strange voice, but then he's like, he changed his words up and said, what did he say?
He said, Troy may be strange or different to what I'm used to. Eric has a deeper voice on the radio. Okay, gotcha. So, oh, he changed it up. Okay, so he's used to the, okay. All right.
He's a switch hitter anyway. Hey, better swing.
Oh, my word. All right, I got a little bit of trivia for you guys. Let's see, since we're going to be going back to Chris's music trivia questions that he gave us a little while ago. This lady here was in a group, I'd say probably back in the maybe early 80s, late 70s, early 80s. Then she went out on her own, and she seemed to do pretty well, actually, with the group, but then she went out on her own. Do you know who, what group this lady was with?
Hey, David.
Hits.
Yesterday's favorites.
Music to dance to radio.
Thank you.